Right. Back again. Oh, okay. Shame. Right. I'm back in. Insanity is sort of off a bit here. But anyway, yeah. Sometimes, for some reason, my weapons have absolutely zero effect. Which is a bit strange, but anyway. Let's change that one. Yeah, that was a bit weird. It got a bit fucking crazy, huh? That's mad. Fucking weird. Zombies and God knows. Oh, hold on, that's probably gone away, not that. Yeah, that's mad. There was just grey wolf, robots, zombies, all fighting amongst each other. Which got a bit insane then, didn't it? That was just mad. What the hell's that? Oh, that's the robot that was left. Freaky, man. Yeah, so anyway, yeah, that got a bit mad. And all the enemies were invincible. Which is a bit freaking weird, but alright. Yeah. Oh, there's a chest or something around here. Something like that. Somewhere? A box? Chest? Something like that? I don't know. Maybe not. Okay. Yeah, so a little bit of insanity, there we go. A little bit of insanity. What the hell is this place? This is new. Dilapidated worksite. That's inaccessible. The good thing is about going into the school, I should get loads and loads of ceramic. There should be a hell of a lot of ceramic here. Where the hell is this guy? Let's do this! Where the hell is he? Oh, swamp folk. The bloody swamp folk people again. Weirdos. Clearly didn't want to be friends. Clearly. Well, there's a lot of good stuff in there. A little bit of steel. Not so much any ceramic, which is what I need. He clearly couldn't get in there. Ooh, leaking basement. Go on, I will bite. I guess I will bite. Hold on, we've got an area. Fucking hell. Oh. Oh fuck, I knew I was gonna die. Oh fuck it! I went to wipe my bloody gas mask. And I died to whatever it was. Whoever it was. Fucking hell. Yeah, well. Yeah, slightly insane. Bloody guard dog. Fuck it. See, this is what happens when I don't save. Okay. Yeah, it's... I know it's friggin' radioactive, pal. Right. Where this guy's got off. Ooh, that's a fucking minigun. Where's the other one? There was another one. There was a woman. Wasn't there? Was there a woman? Fucking hell, man. Creepers, creepers! What's that? Tower? Okay. Possum. Ah. Oh, it was a harpoon gun. I wondered what the hell it was that she was holding it. I thought it was a bloody minigun, but it wasn't a minigun. It was a... I wonder if I got friggin' killed. We got hit with a bloody minigun. Absolutely pointless opening that. Right? Yeah, they were tooled up, man. Considering a swamp like a bloody rattle. Originally tooled up. Nice. Can you imagine that's how people bloody live? No. Right. In those tech doctors for some sake. Okay. Guess I'm going down there. Save it. Get a harpoon. Somebody, something. Be careful, I don't want to drink any water. Oh, actions. Oh, lad. I'm off. Works like saying what's what? Box.
Let's see what we've got. found some ammo.
Oh, no, don't, no! Oh, you stupid cow. Well done, you fucking prick. What a fucking dozy cow. You can't stop yourself. There's no fucking escape key, which is friggin' annoying. Friggin' annoying, nice. You can't, you know, you can't stop yourself from drinking when she goes to drink. So annoying. Best place to spend a nuclear war. Got a very, very loud sniper. I do know there's gunners over there somewhere. Anyway, we'll stick to the road. Yeah, it's gotta be guns. Definitely guns. Oh, they're just rats. Just rats, I think. Oh shit, that's what I want to do. Improve my... Take a grow pack and another one. And get my health back up again. Oh, hold on. Special. Injured head. Alright, pain. Let's get a blow up and it counted. What are we going up? Injured head. Still got an injured head. Oh, fucking hell. I didn't even see these buggers. Thank you. creep up on you, man. Really creep up on you. Little creepers, aren't they? Ha! Right, little creepers. There's me healing up and I just creep, creep, creep. This, what the hell was that? Oh, shit, hold on. That's a behemoth, but I want to pick through the bloody... I want to pick through the wreckage. Find the body so I can take all this stuff off it. The armor and stuff. I don't know where it is. It's always one person, it's a pilot or something. It is vanished. Oh, is that it? Is that a body? No. It's always a body. Which way is he going? I think he's going that way. Can't see body. Sometimes they just fly off. It's disappointing. Oh. Is that one behemoth? Yeah, okay.
You hear that? Get them back to hell.
Oh, fucking hell. Didn't stand a chance, man. But then it is doing like, what is it, the crazy damage? Like 500 damage or something stupid like that. Yeah. Erratic. Radstag. A deer? I think, well, deer. Yep. Disappointing that is. Just went landed in bloody water, so there's another one there. Oh, he's going down. He's fucking going down. Oh my god, he's fucked. Probably gonna land on top of me. Oh, he's lost an engine. Oh, fuck it out. Oh my god. Shit! Oh, hold on. Thought I had a...
Lost fish.
Where's another? Oh, so how was that? Oh, hold on. He must have been near death, because he was talking. But right, there is. Hold on, there is. There's a robot out here. So I'm going to do a quick save. Then I'm going to take that all out. Right, now if you open that, it says basically something like. Remember rightly, it says fuck you. But, hold on, let's see. Fuck you. crap. Oh, zombies. Right, now what I'm going to do is, there it is. I think it comes out of there. I basically put a bloody thing and another one. And then you have a bit of have a nice day. See, I was sort of ready for it. I guess. Heal up. Let's dive another robot. Yeah, it says, you look nice today, it says. Yeah, and then he comes out of that. Somehow. There's another robot up here. Sounded like a Mr. Gutsy though. Look at that, it's an old tank. That's awesome. It wasn't Mr. Gutsy who killed him. The zombies killed him. Oh, they've slightly... I know what they've done. They've slightly changed this place. Right, I need to repair my friggin' thing again. Okay, try again. So I've got a gas mask repair kit, but that seems to work. Oh, do you know what? I'll just do that. Okay. Right. Oh yeah, Mr. Gutsy, they killed. Well, that is a laser. Is it? Where is that coming from? Oh, it's a gunner. It is cool that we've got lasers, because now if you can see a laser, you can trace it right back to where it came from. I can hear a friggin' malloc. I think. I can hear him. Oh, what? I want to look at this shit over here. I can hear him. Yeah, bloody my work. Or is it him? What the hell? Oh, it's MP5. Alright, that's cool. Where's my extraction point? Oh, alright, okay. Get in to hear these. Oh, there you go. Right, that's an air. Sadly not. There's a thing here. Weapons. bring it out. Oh, shit. That's disappointing. Oh, I got it.
Outstanding.
Open that one up. It's nice that they've added a few extra places anyway. Oh no, it's the queen. It's the fucking male queen I could hear. They've changed it very, very slightly. Right. Let's have a new car, right, I think. Very slightly different. It's never really this many. Yeah, it's never really this many trees around it. Very slightly different from vanilla, I think. Yeah, it's never as deep into the woods as this. Right, anyway, let's pop down. Oh, I must be overburdened. As usual. Oh shit! I nearly stepped on that. Fucking hell. Oh my god, that's friggin' scary, man. Good job I got that trap thing. Fucking hell. I'd have been well wasted. Jesus. It's pretty cool, that trick-or-treater thing there. Aww, poor pussy cat. Oh, cat mate, very nice. Swamp folk. Well, I'm glad you're dead, otherwise I would have fucking killed you. Oh, poor pussycat. Poor baby. Let's go and bury him in a hole somewhere. Poor pussycat. And stick him in the water. Hopefully he'll sink. Here we go, poor pussycat. You can have a fucking lot of regrets, aren't you, bitch? She ate her own cat, dude. What the hell? Did I just step on something or what? Or did I just get a shot from somewhere? Oh no, it's that. Fucking shot. I didn't even see that. Fuck me. What was that, a step through? Oh, I'll tell you what, I dragged her body through and it set that off, didn't it? That's dodgy. Yeah, that's what happened. I dragged her body through it and that set off the trap. Oh, that's different. Right, nothing else here in there. Nope. She probably couldn't get access to that, so why she was living outside here. Right, let's have a look in here anyway. That's fucking, that's zombies. Game. You got it. Okay. Oh, he did.
Lost him.
Whoa, that's quite nice. Oh, let's take this off. No, quick enough. Biatch. You just push it out of the way, prick. Unbelievable. He didn't eliminate it. There's no way that was fucking 10 mil. Shit, man. pillow because I can use them for making beds and shit. There's a chest book there. This one. Okay, well, I can drink that water. That would be very bad. No, don't. I like the additional things they've added into the game because I pretty much know vanilla Fallout at the back of my hand, so it's nice to see new things added, new places. Oh, that's cool. Wow, that's a lot of fishing cores. So what's the difference between a fission core and a fusion core? Thing opened the button, if it does open anything. That's some serious damage though for that machine gun. Fucking hell. Right. It's all down through there.
I'll just meet you.
Do you know what? I've got, hold on, food, Milo, cake, whatever it is, there it is, I can breathe underwater. That looks disgusting, this one. That saves me a lot of trouble. Right, so nothing else in there. That didn't go anywhere. Oh, is that it? Oh, that was it. Oh, that's fine. Just hoping it's going to be a bit of a roll off that. Let's have a look at that fucking symbol there. Oh, I wonder if it needed that in, in order to do anything. Nothing open, do it, I don't think. Hmm. Oh, it opened that thing. Alright, hold on. Let me just... Yeah, close the door. That makes sense. Okay. That's it then. That's it, that's a lot. Let's see what that's got. Okay. That was alright, short and sweet. It's a bit dark in here. Really need fucking light vision. I could pause it and then go and do a bit of scrapping on the my alert thing. I think it's over there. Yeah, it's here. Right. That's what I might do then. What the hell's that? Right, I'm gonna pause that here.